I love scary things.
What do you watch? Like, what scary thing? Movies or TV? What do you watch?
What scary don't things? I watch that's scary? It's very strange. You know, dangerous things and horror relaxes me. It really freaks out my friends a lot. It particularly freaks out my fiance quite a bit as well.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, I'll be, at home and I watch, a ton of Dateline.
That's my favorite.
Snapped. Does anyone watch Snapped?
No, what's... Wait, what's Snapped? I missed Snapped.
You know, it's this show where it's usually these women that live in the suburbs somewhere and are, killing their husbands and buying.
Oh, so it's about them snapping?
Yeah, they're putting their husbands in the trunk of their white Lexus, and then they get caught because they use their Costco card when they buy the when they buy the axe. These women are just so insane. They believe so much in their need to kill to survive that they make the most ridiculous mistakes. And it's just, I find it kind of humorous, but he comes home and I'm watching either that or, some slasher film where someone's head's getting decapitated and I'm like, lullaby.
Yeah. It calms you down, did you get...
Like a nice cup of tea.
Well, it's some disturbing stuff. I mean, in all the gore and everything like that. But I mean, Ryan Murphy knows how to do it. But this one.
Well, yeah. I mean, that's how I guess when you're acquainted with that world and you love the art of darkness, which is something that I find fascinating. You know, it's not for everybody. But I imagine I would have been, one of Hitchcock's groupies. I just love it so much. I find it so interesting. And the dichotomy of sex and horror at the same time. There's something that's really fascinating
about
this year.
Yeah, that sounds a lot like my life. Yeah.
But once
college,
you watch,
4 years in college.
Once you watch these horror films and you start to become acquainted with, the way that serial killers operate. If I don't know if anyone saw The Jinx or
Oh, it was fantastic. Jinx was unbelievable.
You start to realize that there's such a conviction about them, and so that's what I focused on with the character. So I'm so kind of immune to things being scary that it's easy to do the scenes every day.
But you can act. I mean, did you go into this business
as
an actor?
Let's not jump the gun.
No, you can't. No. I'm being serious. You're fantastic in this.
Thanks.
People are gonna love it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I worked really hard on it, and I've completely committed to the role. And I'm not doing anything else while I'm doing Horror Story. I'm doing the entire season. I really take it seriously. I went to acting school for almost 10 years growing up in New York. I grew up here. I went to Strasburg Theater downtown. I studied method acting, and I just was really terrible at auditioning and extremely awkward and couldn't get a job. So I decided to become a singer instead.
Is that right, really? Thank goodness you did.